assembled on this occasion today. I try to be as Japanese as possible, so I put on this kind of Japanese wear, the haori and hakama. It's a very typical Japanese clothes. And we rarely put on this kind of kimonos, only on the emperor's birthday, and not on the occasions.
I started to love Japanese art. I am absolutely fascinated by your byobus and kakemono, the beautiful paintings. But not only that kind of art, it goes into the other culture area, the food, the ceramics, and many, many beautiful things which I thought Japan discovered a sense of beauty almost earlier. And we did, because they can distinguish for many, many things beautiful, they focus on the most important thing and they show us that beauty. I wanted to thank you for coming and for spending this day with me and supporting me and Mr. Ambassador for this wonderful occasion and for this lovely, beautiful decoration. Thank you.